At this point in the course, you've learned about a few different techniques for handling images on the web. For instance, you can use external files and just link to them in your HTML, or you can inline images and put all the data you need for an image right there in your page. You can use raster images, like this picture of the star called Electra, or you can use vector images, like this star from the Material Design icon set. And then, of course, you can eschew images altogether and use font icons like Font Awesome, and then use CSS techniques for styling them. The funny thing is that any and all of these techniques can lead to pretty much the same result on the page. The so-called right strategy, notice the air quotes there, for including an image almost completely depends on the image's place in your app as a whole. For the next few quizzes, I want you to think through some of the scenarios and decide the best course of action. Here's the first scenario. You're developing a mobile app that displays an ever-changing catalog of bikes for sale. You need an image for this star right here to indicate which bikes have just gone on sale within the last 24 hours. You want to scale the star image with the rest of the app in order to fit mobile phones and tablets proportionally. So, should you use a vector graphic or a raster graphic? And should you inline the icon or should you set its source to an external file? Think it through and pick the best answer for both questions.